Oh, the Batmobile is going away, and James Bond car as well.